The 1977 Gopher baseball team finished 39-12 overall and won the Big Ten title with a 15-3 conference record. The Gophers would then qualify for the College World Series for the fifth time under legendary head coach Dick Siebert. The Gophers roster had a pair of first-team All-Americans, including infielder Paul Molitor and submarine pitcher Dan Morgan.